Hi. So since it's more of a challenge finding yourself the best products that are worth your earning, it's certainly not impossible, especially now that you've discovered our channel to point you to trusted brands. In preparing this list, we literally reviewed dozens of products, and our ranking was based on a number of factors. The product features included, alongside the product's cost, value, and manufacturer's reputation. We read countless reviews of previous and regular consumers. If you eventually choose to get any of these listed products, you can rest assured that you'll be getting one of the best available tools today. Be sure to check the product link in the description below. Okay, let's get started.
Let's get started with a list of the best backup sump pumps. And number one in our list, Wayne WSS30 Primary and Battery Backup Sump Pump System. Wayne WSS30 is a pre-assembled half-horsepower sump pump that comes with primary and battery-powered backup system combined in a single system. Pros: primary sump pump 120 volt moves up to 5,100 gallons per hour, and 12-volt DC backup pump moves up to 2,900 gallons per hour at 0 feet of head. Very easy to install and use. Operates quietly and doesn't make much noise, unlike the other brands of pumps in its class. All the machineries and parts of these pumps come with corrosion and rust protection. This pump is power efficient. The Wayne WSS30 also comes with an alarm system and an LED indicator to keep you informed about its operational state. 3-year warranty. Cons: the package of the Wayne WSS30V does not contain a backup battery. The WSS30V works well, is dead simple to install, comes with a nice long warranty, and is effective at keeping basement dry. In conclusion, we'd be hard-pressed to recommend another sump pump to any house without a battery backup. Number 2. Wayne ESP25 Battery Backup Sump Pump System. This is one of the best battery backup sump pumps available in the market today. Wayne ESP25 is a third horsepower sump pump that uses a 12-volt DC power source or a 12-volt battery to operate. Pros: Wayne ESP25 sump pump has a maximum capacity of 3,300 gallons per hour, one of the most efficient pumps available in the market today in its class. The pump possesses an audible alarm to let you stay informed about the operational status of the pump. The Wayne ESP25 is fitted with an automatic system that enables this pump to engage itself automatically in emergency situations when the primary system fails. Very good price. Overall, we're extremely pleased with the ESP25 and would recommend it to any homeowner with a functional AC-powered sump pump. Number 3. Zoeller 508-0006 Aquanaut 508 pre-assembled sump pump system with battery backup. The Zoeller 508-0006 is a pre-assembled combination AC-DC submersible sump pump. The AC pump is a Zoeller M53, while the backup pump is a DC-powered model 508 Aquanaut. The primary pump features a half-horsepower 115-volt motor, while the backup pump features a 12-volt motor. Though the battery is not included in the package, and you will need to buy a 12-volt deep cycle battery to operate the pump. Pros: it can pump 2,500 gallons per hour. The Zoeller 508 comes with many advanced features, like LED indicator, audible alarm, and LCD display to convey information regarding its operational status. Comes fully assembled and ready to install in your clear water sump. Extra protection when the primary AC pump fails due to power outages. Includes battery burnout and overcharge protection. Cons: it is expensive. On a small budget, it's worth considering the Wayne WSS30V. Number 4. Liberty 441 Battery Backup Emergency Sump Pump System. The Liberty 441 runs on a 12-volt battery and starts automatically in case of power failure. However, this is strictly a backup pump and is advised not to use as your primary pump. Liberty 441 is not capable of handling the high discharge of primary sump pump systems. Pros: made of high quality cast iron, resulting in superior build quality. very easy to install and use. It is suitable to be used in smaller pits. Quiet operation. Cons. This pump is a little more expensive than most of its counterparts. Number 5. Basement Watchdog BW4000 Combination Pumps. Basement Watchdog is a pre-assembled sump pump that comes with the primary and the battery-powered backup sump pump combined into a single unit. This compact sump pump unit makes it suitable to be used in smaller pits. Pros. It will pump water at a maximum flow rate of 3,200 gallons per hour. Very compact. Very easy to install and use. This combined unit of both the primary and battery-powered backup sump pump operates automatically. Whenever there is a power outage, the battery-powered backup sump pump takes on the charge automatically. This sump pump unit is fitted advanced automatic alarm system to warn you in case of any difficulties in pumping operation and to keep you informed about its operational status. LED indicators. Cons. It is quite expensive. There are some issues present with the durability and reliability of the unit. Click the link below this video to read our full review.